on, you guys? Robert Gonzalez here, RG3 Vlogs, whatever you know me as. It is 11:52 in the goddamn morning, and it feels like it's 3:30 at night or in the afternoon. It is July 12th. July 12th, my guy. July 12th of 2022. I mean, not watching my old vlogs of 2018. I'm wearing this hat that does not even fit my head because I'm going to give you guys a progress report on my hair. Look at that, man. It's not even grown an inch yet. Why do I do the things I do? But again, bringing back the question, why do I do the things I do? I don't have a stand for you guys anymore. And that makes me very sad face. Yo! I'm a genius. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, guys, I don't know if you can hear me because, I mean, yeah. Okay, guys, so anyways, it is, like I said, 11:54 now. 11:54 in the morning. It's still the AM. I've just been rewatching some of my vlogs on my PS4. You know, the good old days. And I don't know. Just see myself with my blonde hair, my long blonde luscious locks, and I kind of want it back. I don't know if I should redo my hair again. But I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I just leave my hair as it is or do my hair again? Because I still have a lot. I still have another entire bottle of purple hair dye. Except it wouldn't be purple, it would be blonde first. Because I don't know if I want purple again. Purple wasn't really the thing. I don't know. Okay, so leave in the comments down below if I should just grow my hair as is, let it be grown out, let it be dark, luscious locks, or should I grow it out and bleach, not bleach it, but you know what I mean, basically bleach it blonde. Leave it down in the comments below. I want to see who's on sides of who, you know. I said it, no, okay. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just trying to vlog. Maria gets off at 12:30. She's working in Carlsbad, and basically, we're gonna go to the stores. And you go to the stores, you know. Something kind of happened a couple of nights ago. I was watching The Amazing Spider-Man 2, you know. You know, Amazing Spider-Man, you know. Picture of him right here. You know, you just saw him. Well, I kind of carried away with him. I need to sneeze. Do not judge me. I ended up not sneezing. Anyways, so basically, I get a little carried away because I love Spider-Man when I was little and to this day now. And I still love a lot of things like when I loved when I was a kid, but I used to watch Monsters, Inc. every single day of my life when I was little. Right now, I love Spider-Man. Do not know why. But basically, I kind of get carried away. I'm not going to roll the clip or anything, but I just get carried away. Okay, that's all you need to know. Just, I get carried away. There's a clip. I am not showing it though. I said I'm not showing it. Bobby. Hold on one second. Bobby. I'm not showing that clip. It finished already, didn't it? There's only 2 more seconds left. Well, it's just 2 more seconds. Don't show it. 2 more seconds, it's nothing. They don't need to see it. That's true, they didn't really suck. You know what? I should fire you. You always do everything that I tell you not to do. I mean, you were on vacation for like a week. For actually a while, and when I uploaded a vlog for a couple days, I edited them, and they were fine. I should really fire you. Hold on. Guys, leave it down in the comments below if I should fire Bobby, because he should get fired. But, you already saw the clip, you know, you already saw it, so. I'm not showing you the last 2 seconds, but, you already saw it, so. I kind of go crazy for Spider-Man, and I'll see you guys in a little bit, because this clip is way too long, and I'm just a stupid face to talking, like, hold on. I'm just watching vlogs, man, and tell you the truth, there's nobody here. I'm literally, like I said before, Bobby is just a person that is a nobody. Like, he's not even a person. That's what they call my grandpa, but I mean, Bobby's like a different person that I'm crazy enough to bring it into my head out to reality, but you guys can't see him. It's not imaginary friend, because I'm about to fire his ass, but it's complicated, you know? when you just get crazy, you know? I'm just one of those people that have an imagination and is crazy enough to bring a person named Bobby back to life. Yeah. Like last time, I literally had a conversation with him. So, yeah. Just gotta take you back up there, guys. So I was just. Oh wait, looky, this is really me right here. I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, no! Hey guys, Maria's here.
Nothing.
I'm not even gonna address what we just talked about for your sake. But she's saying nothing for a reason.
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad.
She said nothing for a reason.
Nothing.
Yeah. But right now, like I said, we're going shopping.
We're not going shopping.
Well, that
we're only going for a couple items for tonight, and then tomorrow we're gonna finish the shopping.
Yeah.
So we're just going for dinner shopping. I want some freaking ice cream, that's why.
Yeah. And then she's
to myself.
No, for everybody.
No, to Jesus, Lucifer, Maria.
If Grandpa can get it for everybody, you can get it for everybody.
Well, I'm getting my own ice cream.
No.
Yeah, and everybody else gets their own. Just one package that you'll share.
Nope.
I'm not off EBT. Don't tell me no.
But right now, gonna go.
What's up, brother? Brother.
We're gonna go get Fanta.
Frozen. I'm gonna go get Fanta.
Frozen Fanta. You already said you're getting me one, Fo.
I don't. What's the news back there?
I know somebody. I think it was like a cycler.
Sounds like a rain stick back there.
I don't know, maybe like an old car. I don't know. Well, it's not there anymore. Hey guys, I'm about to do the outro to the video right now, but it's the 14th of July, and I realized something. I got bored, and basically I wanted to wonder what my hair would look like if it was green. And then I go into the hallway and I find green spray. So I kind of done it. I kind of messed up right here. I kind of got my nostrils kind of. That was definitely a mistake. But I kind of just did the top. Just to see what it would be like, you know. I kind of like it. But I don't think green's my color. I think another color is my color, like purple, blue. I don't know. Because I'm just thinking, because my hair is kind of still short, so I was waiting for my hair to grow out again, maybe bleach it again, like I said in this vlog earlier, I believe I said, but I don't know. But thank you so much for watching. It's been a long vlog with really nothing in it. And I'm so sorry for that. But you see how a nut job I am on Spider-Man. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. In the next vlog. Have a good day. Hopefully I made yours. If today was your birthday, then have a happy birthday. Don't like and subscribe. Make sure to like and subscribe. And that's it. It's been Rob with green hair, and I'm out. New vlog would be Maria reacting to my hair. Peace.